Hello again, guys. Welcome back to Hammer and Anvil Gaming. You're watching my Total War Three Kingdoms Liu Bei campaign part 5. And when we left off, I think I was on the last sort of the final stages of wiping out Huang Shao. He appears to only have this one small city in Taishin, and his own army is out there dealing damage to Kong Rong, who is going to probably spank him, considering he has a pretty scary looking army here. Spear guards sound pretty good, especially when I've just got like G militia everywhere. Impossible. But yeah, I don't think we were able to do much more. I think this was the end of a turn. Yeah, so let's end the turn here.
We would be no threat to you.
You want a non-aggression pact for Amiga payment for 10 turns? Nah.
If that is your choice.
The loyalty of characters is measured by satisfaction, which will increase if their desires and ambitions are fulfilled. Neglect them, and their satisfaction will wane.
Okay. Brothers in arms, two brothers, their bonds forged in war and strengthened by strife, sit around a campfire in the dimming light of evening. They share tales of glory and memories of friends long gone. Their smiles are wistful and their thoughts bittersweet, but they are glad above all to have one another for support. Nice. Okay, so they're pretty much unbreakable in terms of... in terms of their loyalty to each other. Nothing's going to break them apart.
At ease. With honor. Forward. Strike hard.
Okay. Siege Taishin small city. What else could I build here? All right, okay. So the administration office, that gives you plus 5 prestige, plus 10 from all sources. Lots of crazy cool stuff like that. And then a Shu Han... Sorry, that's the administration office. That gives you plus 20%, a lot of income. Yeah, plus 10% income from all sources. But the Shu Han tax collection just gives you income from peasantry, but minus 3 public order. Why would I want that? Reduces the cost of economic buildings. Doesn't seem that good if I'm honest, but what do I know? I've only just started playing this game. What does trade influence do? Okay, that sounds pretty good. I'm gonna build that. Okay, how do I keep this guy satisfied? Lack of purpose. Well, I... I can just banish a guy. That's pretty funny. But I'm not going to do that. Low general satisfaction. That's fine. Right, so how much, like, what is the upkeep of buildings? Where does it... Like, how do I... Okay, so some things have an upkeep, but not many. Liu Bo. Plus 15% income from peasantry. Oh, that's cool. That's perfect, actually. Eunuch secretaries. Right, so now that we have that... Wait, what? I thought I just... Plus one available administer positions. Oh! Oh, this is good. So we can get an additional army. Right, okay. Plus 54 satisfaction, change in post, new salary increased. What is there in... Oh god, I should have remembered what his administer effects were. Let's do it in Dong. It's more... It's a richer city. Okay, so now he's a lot happier.
With all your might, with courage!
Oh, did I siege him this turn?
Strike true.
Oh, it must have done. Alright, whatever. Where did we get... what? Oh, so I just... okay, right, okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, right. Okay, so before Huang Shao's reinforcements from Bao Yu gets back here, let's take this out.
For justice.
Let's do it. I am really enjoying the sort of character management aspect of this game. Quite enjoying the giving people a positions, giving them more responsibility to make them stick around. It feels a lot more Game of Thrones-y, which is what I want. It feels a lot more like Crusader Kings, that
it
sort of game.
It is time to bring glory to our cause. I will fight with you to the very end. Newcomers deserve our respect and our caution.
Do not waste time. It only delays your defeat.
Thank you. Would be good to be not at war with anyone for a while. I'm looking forward to starting a multiplayer campaign in this. I'm pretty sure my friend Bongos will be able to oblige us by being my opponent, but he's currently got quite a lot of university coursework to get on with. He's got a few assignments he needs to hand in, so probably not going to see him for a couple more weeks yet, but rest assured I will definitely be doing a multiplayer campaign on this. Quite like having the map up on the wall as well, because it's helping me get my head around where everything is. Right, it's quite a large city. No way am I going through that one. I'm going over here. This is a way better place to attack. Okay, let's get Liu Bei close so he can use his ability to give them missile resistance.
Fire!
Cavalry to attention! we're going to try and assist this unit because it's getting pummeled. Liu Bei is such a boss. Doesn't want to duel. See if we can get a cavalry through.
The time has come. Steal yourselves. Look, the enemy run.
Move our archers back, they've done their bit.
Horses, kill them! Swordsmen, ready! Great! To battle! Swords sharpened! Blades ready! Swordsmen! Destroy them! Show no mercy! You have improved in my estimation. Success looms large!
Unleash fury! We have captured their tower!
Ready! Hurry! Move! Ready!
Let's move them over there.
you are not fighting your hardest.
Well, I would hate to embarrass you, friend.
The time has come.
The enemy unit flees.
It's definitely not
going to
do. Get him, Guan Yu.
You will lose and be forgotten.
Do not waste your breath. You will need it.
The enemy general falls. Ha! Right! Swords at the ready! Make haste! Swords at the ready! Back them!
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Show no mercy! Do not relent!
Zhang Fei and Guan Yu just win battles on their own. That's buggy. Okay, I'm gonna take them out there. They're just getting killed.
Yes, yes, good.
Oh, we just straight up won without taking the middle. Alright, hopefully they didn't lose too many units there then. Zhang Fei killed 319 dudes. Oh man, when I thought like it wasn't gonna be like Warhammer, I was wrong. I'm interested to play records mode at some point.
The pieces fall into place.
Okay. Yeah, let's just occupy it like normal.
Must lay foundations if we are to rebuild.
I cannot.
Let us discuss things now. Secure loyalty through respect and actions.
Horse exchange, all right. Meditation card. Alright, let's demolish that.
Remain resolute.
So right, let me see what's actually like. So none of these actually... give a benefit. None of these actually allow you to recruit better troops. It's entirely down to your commander's ability to recruit units. Interesting. Nice. Zhang Fei is finally ranked up.
Contemplation is required.
I like the idea of getting another army. Um Oh, right, he's still calling him back. Okay.
Virtue begets justice.
Oh, right, where's this? Lang Yi, okay. Cool. Alright, let's look at diplomacy quickly. I don't really want to go to war with Yuan Shao.
Insurmountable problems fade before whispered truths.
Nah. It's not worth it. But can he trade?
Let us discuss matters.
Okay.
Glad to see you.
Yeah, send turn. Oh man. Okay, hopefully Kong Rong will stay a pretty decent ally of ours. Okay. Okay, trusting versus suspicious. As China descends into dynastic feuds, a quandary emerges between your companions as to whether to be trusting or suspicious. Trust is all we have, one argues, as China falters. Another counters that in chaotic times, people look only to themselves. Nobody can be trusted. They look to you for your opinion. Okay. Relation deepens greatly between Liu Bei and Chen Gong. Right, okay. All right, I'm going to trust because I like Chen Gong. That's cool.
I return from my journey. Opportunities and act upon them.
Okay. So so far. So this is good because it will give us more food. Chen Gong here. I'm gonna say you should be pretty satisfied now. This guy seems alright. Hang on, alright, let's have a look.
After travel, contemplation is required.
Okay, so
I am at your disposal, I can't my lord.
Move units around. Okay, right, that's fine. Let's make a new army for Guan Yu.
No matter how few,
let us discuss things learned. All must unite.
Realize your faults and correct them. You have Gwenya's pole arm, my lord.
Okay.
I return from my journey.
I am at your service, my lord.
Your generals and their retinues gain experience in battle, increasing their effectiveness. You must balance using their experience to fight the tougher battles, while making sure you don't waste them on doomed battles.
Got it. Okay, right. Chen Gong doesn't like... Okay, hang on.
Remain honest.
Yeah, alright, okay, fine. So I guess I've got to get this guy because he's okay with these ones.
Draw the many together as a whole. Serve the people.
Conserve spirit. I return from my journey.
So the ability of those Yi archers is significantly higher than the regular dudes, but their upkeep isn't that much better. So I'm going to recruit a few more of these.
Pain beckons.
Enter freely, friend.
Welcome. Come in.
So I think we want to try and annex Lui Da and Tao Ying. That's the plan anyway.
Excellent. Talk.
That's a good point. I haven't looked at my ancillaries in a while.
How may I serve, my lord?
Let us discuss things low.
No.
Cultivate righteousness.
I return from my journey.
Do you have orders for me, my lord? I am here to serve, my lord. My lord, tell me your wish, and I shall strive to fulfill.
Let us discuss things low.
Avoid deceit.
After travel, contemplation is required.
This is good for him.
I answer your request, my lord.
Let us discuss things low.
Jian Yong doesn't need that axe. Quite cool. I do like how they've kept the traits and ancillaries section of the game very similar to Warhammer 2.
Take up arms, for we come for you!
Ooh, Yuan Shao has declared war on us, eh? Interested. Interesting. Acknowledge. Yeah, right.
We have a proposition for you, friend.
Okay, so Kong Rong is willing to give. Regular payment of 586. And an amount of 8. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Your wisdom reveals a kindred spirit.
War is declared as another power takes up arms against you. Teach them justice.
Okay, that's a big step. Yuan Shao has declared war on us. And now Liu Bei has formed a coalition with his good friend Kong Rong.
After travel,
okay, got another point thing to... Plus 5% replenishment, that's pretty good. That's pretty good as well, because we are recruiting right now. So was Kong Rong at war with Yuan Shao anyway? No, he wasn't.
Excellent. Talk.
So I can pay for them to join the war against Yuan Shao. That's really cool.
They are a poison that must be removed.
Good man. That was surprisingly easy to do.
Welcome. Come in.
Invite Louis Da to join our coalition. Okay, so Kong Rong doesn't want that to happen. Okay. That makes a lot of sense.
Glad to see you.
I return from my journey.
Okay.
My lord, tell me your wish and I shall strive to fulfill it.
So we've got a commercial building, income from peasantry. Don't know, there's a lot of options here. Uh, 25% food production, just 10% income from peasantry. Yeah, I'm just going to play it safe and get a marketplace. That I understand. This is so confusing. Okay, Kong Rong seems to have a single army, which is good. Okay, yeah. Alright, I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.